Hi, it's Hannah. So since Dia de los Muertos is extremely close, I thought this would be the perfect time to upgrade and recreate my very old Day of the Dead design, so let's get started. First, apply a white polish for your base color. Using black acrylic paint and a thin brush, apply a curve to one side of the nail and then fill it in. Now do the same thing to the other side, then apply a straight line connecting both sides. Next, add some vertical lines for the teeth. This is my favorite way to make a skull design. If you saw my 5 designs for Halloween video, you see that's the same skull, so we're basically just going to be recreating that, but adding the flowers. With white acrylic paint, go over the ends of the vertical lines just to make them look a little bit more straight. And in case you're wondering why I use acrylic paint, it's just a lot easier to work with, especially for details. So now, taking the black acrylic paint again, apply 2 dots for the eyes. Next, apply a triangle shape for the nose. With a dotting tool, add dots around the eyes. This will create the base for the flower petals. Using pink, orange, yellow, and green acrylic paint, apply dots of each color to the petals, sort of dragging the paint to the center. Once you're finished, reapply the dots for the eyes with the black acrylic paint. I'm going to be doing a matte finish, so first I'm going to apply a glossy top coat. This will give the nail a nice smooth surface, and then I'm going to apply the matte top coat. Of course, if you want to leave it glossy, you can do that too. So that does it for this tutorial. I really hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to find me on social so you can tag me all your nail or nail art pictures. I'd love to see them. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye!